did I do while I was gone? Not much, just, made a second jelly shroom for the master fight. And now I'm working on making, shroom steaks. Okay, I can make one. So I need another mushroom and one goop leaf. Okay, now we can make two shroom steaks. So now we'll have a bunch of stuff for the master and a bunch of stuff for Bowser. Shroom steaks, ultra shroom stuff, tons of goodies. Okay, Koopa Leaf. Shroom steak, or super shroom rather. And again, we're gonna try and avoid life shrooms as much as possible. Aren't that good. Do I have two repel gels? I do have two repel gels. I might want to use a repel gel. And let's see if we can't make a use for some of these candies. I'm gonna grab a stone cap too. Mario takes like no damage while using a stone cap. But of course, you can't actually move while using one, so. So let's try this again. Now I need to change my badges because I don't need bump attack. Power smash. Okay. First things first. Use the Bolt Shroom. Second thing second, let's try and shrink stomp. Okay, you can be shrunk stomp. It's just a low probability. Okay. You'll do 4 per turn on average. You'll do 5 per turn. You can do 5 per turn, but uses a lot of FP. Sushi doesn't honestly... Sushi isn't very useful. I mean, what does Sushi know? Squirt, Tidal Wave, right, Water Block, and Belly Flop. Guess what? Because of the Defense Pierce. Already this fight is going so much better. Let's just Star Storm because it's a lot of damage. And let's use some FP. It's going to be full here, though. I'm gonna grow up, get all of his attack power back. I don't suppose I can power shock this guy. I can! It's just very unlikely to happen. Amazing. Let's smooch. Get 20 HP. hasn't used any of his combo moves. Oh, and I lost my Voltrum. Okay, that is temporary. That's bad. That is very bad. I don't know, jump charge? It's not really gonna do much. I mean, it actually will. I'll get two more damage in. Yeah, the odds of that actually working were very low. Okay, only did a double that time. The odds of that are very low. Come on, Shrink Stomp. Okay, we're kinda dead. This guy doesn't play around. I might. No, I can only use one Voltrum per battle, right. I immediately forgot my own rule, but yeah, Might as well just use one of the D-down. No, that. I don't think that'll do anything. It might. I guess Power Smash. Save state again. This fight is a bit ridiculous, by the way, in case you didn't realize. He's basically an anti-guy on crack. I doubt. Wad honestly is the best partner for this. Come on, get that Shrink Stomp. The odds are really low. Don't do that. That's 36 damage. I think that's enough damage. Didn't think that would happen. We need the Voltrum. And I guess frozen fries? Okay, that's good. I'll only do 10. While I'm electrified, let's just do this as much as possible. Get in a smooch. The electricity won't last forever. That immediately undid the electricity. Okay, we're still electrified. Come on. No, no, we're not gonna get lucky today. Uh, cake and the Yoshi cookie. Okay, he did use that move, that's good. I'm mashing as much as possible. The odds of that happening are just way too low. I should use Turbocharge. That would be a smart move. Well, for the next attempt, we will. And we're dead. No, we aren't, because he didn't continue the combo. No, I don't know how we got lucky the first time. Oh, man. Okay, we're double dipping. Yummy meal plus sweet shrimp. I did account for all these items to use during this fight, but. Oh man, we're almost done. Done all of our healing items, and he's at not even half, so let's retry this. Okay, I feel like I could have a better item, but instead of lime candy, let's, like, just sell the lime candy and grab a stone cap. Surely the stone cap will be good. So, also, we're gonna try and turbocharge Mario. Okay. Well. I will use the stone cap in a double dip later. Always try and shrink stomp him. Oh no. Oh, he did the 36. The full combo. We already needed to heal. This is dumb. Some fries plus Boltrum. And of course now he's not doing the combo move. I would save 9 HP if he did. I need to turbocharge. Okay, this is good. That's good. That's what we want to see. Now, Mary needs to heal this turn. Just use more smooch. And I guess, yeah, while we're doing that, I think this is our last turn of the bold shroom, so we're gonna go. Okay, it was. So, now Mary, you're going to double dip the deluxe feast, I guess, with the stone cap. Okay, Mario can't really be killed right now. He's good for a while. I do have the repel gel also. that makes you invincible. That's pretty good. So we're just gonna do this for a while. Star Cap is pretty good. Then again, this fight is a bit ridiculous, as you can plainly see. Okay, let's double dip the Repel Gel plus Yummy Meal. Yeah, Sweet Shroom plus... Double dip Sweet Shroom. Repel Gel. And now you can use a Turbo Charge. Really, Turbo Charge should be banned, but whatever. It's an attack increasing ability, but... Eh. Okay, that should do like 10. This should also be though. No? Okay, guess not. How to win? Basically just spam OP items that make you invincible. Oh right. Wait, what? Okay, the Repel Gel lasts for basically zero amount of time. I thought the Repel Gel lasted for significantly longer than zero amount of time. So we got really no choice but to... Yummy Meal, Yoshi Cookie, he's almost dead. Let's save the shrimp steak. Okay, that's only the double. Still deadly, though. Does it again, I need to remain at 37 HP or more. Okay, we're good for this. I sure made good use of the attack power. Okay. If he had done the other thing, I would have had to have gotten two blocks, and I was really worried he would. He did not, thankfully, though. That was really dumb. Yeah, let's not do that again, because that was really, awful. The Jelly Shroom is the only thing that survived the fight. If we had a refund on, we would have gotten a ton of money. Thing is, though, we don't really need money. But yeah. That's not a bad place to grind money. Really isn't. Okay, now, what do we have for Bowser's Castle? Okay. Shroom Steak. Jelly Ultra. Ultra Shroom. Involving the word ultra. Deluxe Feast. Almost as good. Sweet Shroom is pretty good. Hell Gel. We want a Stone Cap. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, we've got 10 items. We do have, two Jelly Ultras in our inventory, however. We do have, multiple fights, though. What other items are in my thing? If I checked, let's say I checked the stone cap. What else do I have? I do got the jelly pop, 64 FP. Okay, that's honestly it. Okay. Let's go grind max level now, because we basically don't have much left. Just two Bowser fights, and we're done. First one isn't that bad, second one is awful. Yeah, let's grind our max level up. Get that last, those last three levels, get the last bit of FP. Okay, we need... No, last three levels. We need Dizzy Attack. Sure, a speedy spin. Pump attack would also be useful. Grab bump attack. And fight this guy. Okay. Amounts of star points, hooray! Yeah, no, they don't respawn, so yeah, I do need to go two-way. Okay, we're getting lucky this time. We need one more, two, seven more. Seven more seems about right. And here's one. Did not mean to do that. I don't think this will do more damage. That did less. Okay, we have a problem. Hopefully he doesn't run. And no, he ran. Irritating. That's what happens when you first strike, as opposed to Dizzy Attack. I really do hate timing the Spiny Surge. I really just dislike all of lackluster. That's a level up. And yeah, we need like six more. If that. Five more would actually probably do it. Not four more though. It's just Starstorm for absolutely no real reason. Even though Starstorm is the exact same damage as Power Smash would be. Anyway, this is why you want to grind after you get Lackluster, which you get in this chapter anyway, because you really want to just go over that pit. This will be another level up, and we'll have one more level, and then we will be unstoppable. Okay, maybe not, but whatever. No, we need two more levels, never mind. No, yeah, no, we need one more level. What am I talking about? Yeah, because I unequipped an FP plus. So, yeah, three more. I reckon we'll finish this game, and well, actually, it depends on how bad the final boss is. 30 minutes, I guess. But again, very dependent. Okay, mistakes have been made. We are going to need to. Let's just Starstorm. Because why not? We're going to need to Power Smash. Actually, you know what? Let's be wise. I'm gonna do something wise. I'm not actually going to level up. I'm gonna fight this one, then I'm gonna blitz through Bowser's castle so that when I fight Bowser 1, that will level me up. As opposed to this, so that I'll have full everything for, yeah, I'll make that my level up. Make my last level up in Bowser's castle. Let's just double check. Yeah, we're level 26. Okay, we've got a full inventory. We are ready. I believe we've done everything we can and need to. I'm curious to know how many enemies in Bowser's castle we can one-shot with pump attack now, though. I don't think I don't know if level 27 would make us, like, invincible to everything. I don't think it would. These controls now. Basically, most things in. Oh, not these guys. These guys still allegedly give experience. Barely inside the runaway range. And we kind of want first strike protection. Chill out is two. I Okay, these fights, I think these are mandatory fights, actually, so... will this even do anything? I doubt these will pierce defense. Yeah, no. I thought as much. So let's just Starstorm this. And then... Focus. I don't have... Okay. Let's do that, then. That won't do much either. We really just need to switch to Wallet for this. How much damage can they possibly do? A lot, that's how much. Also, yeah, if I had to guess, I'd say that, should we reach level, 27, these guys, we would, not actually be able to do anything. These guys wouldn't be able to touch us. That's my guess. I don't suppose I can dodge them, no? We do have to fight them, that's a pain. They are completely immune to that. Didn't mean to do that. What I meant to do was, I guess, this. I'm trying to avoid leveling up as long as possible. Okay, that's actually the problem. Okay, I do have Starstorm. Starstorm coming too. Multi-bounce is really good for this. We want multi-bounce. And I guess Dizzy Stomp, I don't know. Way I can slip through these. I'd say probably not. Earthquake. Want to stomp on the Goop Troll? That would be bad. This bot can attack him, and that was the wrong move again. Oh, that's I forgot. Yeah, they can do that. So let's immediately do this, because that would severely hurt. Since we can't fight him, we might as well just hop right in. Why do I keep doing this? Why do I keep Power Shock as opposed to... That's honestly really annoying. Keep doing the wrong move. Yeah. I keep thinking that I've got, like, Cooper out. No, Electro Dash is the move we want to use. Can't run away. It's not that way. And that's still the same number of enemies. Door is... No, the door isn't this way. What? Where's the door? No, definitely not that way. I guess the door is this way. I know how to navigate. Yeah, magic Koopas. I think that would be much of an issue. Let's go heal everything. Life shroom up here. Let's just wander around a lot. Talk to the toad in the cabinet. Oh, we can heal here, sweet. And clearly we'll go into the kitchen. Most important location. Bowser's diary's apparently gone. There's a life shroom that we could get. Unfortunately, my inventory's already pretty good, but if need be, I will go back for it. I don't imagine I will, though. Items on Peach's balcony. Pity. Okay. Now it's time for the actual boss. I don't have Goombaria Belt. He did that attack. And because it's doubled, it knocks him out for a lot. Okay. So, yeah, that's the main reason that absolutely destroyed me, that attack. How could I forget about it, but the fact that you can knock your partner out for 6 turns, if you block it badly, if you don't block it, really destroyed me. That's a long time to not have your partner. That's what makes Bowser by far worse than the Master. Not the damage, but the fact that you lose your partner. I'd like to take out this Bowser without having to heal. Let's just bide our time. Wait for Gumberry to get back in. I wonder if Gumberry will still have his charges. I doubt he will. Okay, and he's back. And he's down for the count, folks. We just don't have Gumberry for this fight, apparently. What's he gonna do? I need to heal either way. I've got 2 Jelly Ultra. I've got 2 Jelly Ultras. One specifically for this fight, because I can. Yeah, I actually. So we're good. Oh, and yeah, he can heal himself. Right. So I actually can use a Jelly Ultra to full heal, pretty much. I don't mind you doing that. Makes me, we both waste a turn. Let's get Barry to get back in the action. Again, fine with that. I think you are. And Gumberry's back, and Gumberry's out. That attack is almost impossible to block. Or rather, I'm bad at blocking it. Can you heal yourself? No. Okay. I think this battle is basically won. Okay, yep, we've won. Okay, we're good. And that will level me up. Max level. Okay, now we need to deal with our badges. Don't need bump attack. Don't need you, don't need you, don't need you. I don't think there'll be multiple targets, so multi-bounce is useless. Just have that. Those won't do anything. Maybe shrink stomp. Power bounce is bound. Band, it's overpowered. Double dip, big time. Deep focus, big time. FP plus, big time. Honestly, I don't need this many FP pluses. With the amount of FP healing items I have, I'm not gonna use that much FP. I really don't. Could go with. Thing is, will we ever need Power Quake? Maybe, but I don't see that being useful. see any real point of having these hammer badges. I can just jump. Even Power Quake, honestly. See, I guess we will put on the FP Plus badge because we really don't have anything better. D down jump. Let's go heal. Also, actually, how does one... I'm trying to figure how one gets that life shroom anyway. I don't actually know. The first part of this was like 8.5 hours, and then the parts just kept getting shorter because they kept getting more and more spliced. With that crash earlier this stream, like, it's gonna be like, what, an hour? 2 hour parts as opposed to whatever. Final save block! The final battle. Okay. We could be here a while, and when I say a while, I mean this fight is basically impossible. I guarantee you. Almost certainly immune to D down jump also. No, that did work. So, consider this a test. What if I switch to bow? Use D down jump. I think the D downs are more like the piercing blow. They just pierce defense, but they don't lower it. And, well, he's invincible anyway, so... Starbeam does nothing. Now, Peach. Now, Peach fight. Which isn't even a fight. It's just mash A. Everything does double damage, including Cammy's. Fortunately, Twink has, like, infinite HP. Nope, it doesn't. That's what I thought. It's just piercing blow. It worded badly. this can generate the SP. These will do the same, but if I supercharge, so that'll do 6, that'll do 6. Supercharge will go up by 3. So, D-down jump, that'll do 9, or it'll do a total of 12. That should do a total of 12 also. Maybe. Okay, let's see what he does. Okay, he does that. Don't speed up. Let's just see how much power jump does. 6, still. So I'm thinking charge plus, or just D down jump. Okay, this is where we double dip. This. Stone cap. Just remain invincible for a while until Watt is back in the action. Unfortunately, the thing is, he can heal himself. What? Oh! I had a feeling he could do that, but I didn't actually know for sure. Now we know for sure. And healed himself back to max. What a guy. Oh, sorry. Almost max. Well, let's supercharge and do a D-down jump. We'll see how much that does. See if it's even worth it. Ugh, I really need to get better at blocking that. The time is almost impossible. Yeah, no, it's not worth it at all. Just a waste of FP. Blocking, honestly. The only thing that really matters is blocking the one that hits the partner. Any other attack doesn't really matter. Didn't actually. Okay, my HP is pretty good. Because, I mean, it does so much. 20 or 90. Doesn't really mean much. Just D down jump. Just keep wailing at him. He's probably immune to Chillo. What am I talking about? He's almost certainly immune to Chillo. Are you gonna do lightning? No, you're just gonna do that. I don't mind that. That gives Watt more time to get back in. So what could do more than 5 damage to 6 to 2 defense? I'm trying to think if any of my partners can have anything that can do more. Bombette's bomb isn't good enough. Lovely, who doesn't love lightning? Harry, you're gonna need to heal. Just a plain old Ultra Shroom, I guess. And he's healing 30. Lovely. We're kind of making a dent. You can only heal so many times, that's the thing. He has limited healing. That actually is worth it. Because it lasts for several attacks. So I can click 3 extra damage. Plus, if Watt gets knocked out, Mario will still gain that attack boost while Watt's knocked out. Which is probably about to happen. Nope. We're just wasting time. Lightning! I don't know how to block that. Assuming that it can be blocked. There are a lot of attacks that could kill me right now. Now might be a good time for a deluxe feast. And he's healing a third time. We basically have unlimited FP. We pretty much do. FP is never gonna run out. Oh man, I really need to block that. Well, it's a good thing that I didn't. I thought I turbocharged Mario. Did that get rid of the turbocharge? Ooh, I think that did. I think that got rid of the turbocharge. I know you can block it on the partner. I know you can. I'm just really bad at it. Just keep making me use Peach Beam. Let's just waste turns until Watt is back in action. Let's block that. That one damage will totally matter. Ah, the lightning attack. I was dumb. I forgot to heal. Well, I don't think I was gonna win that attempt anyway. I'll be right back. I'm back. Okay, let's give this another go. Yeah, 99 HP, but he can heal. I really should figure out how many times he can heal. I really should just Google it. New window. Bowser, Paper Mario 64. Okay, three times. He won't do it if Mario's in peril or danger. Okay, we can actually. Okay, I'm just reading the meta on this. Patterns. Kill him on turn 10. Yeah, that's ridiculous. Strategies. Let's see. Now Mario uses power bounce for 25. Yeah. So these are basically strategies for let's do a ton of damage and be overpowered. Yep, because, again, okay. Oh, if you don't guard the stomp, it will disable your items, jump, and hammer for several. Okay, then, that's good to know. Didn't realize. Okay, yeah, it does remove all of Mario's buffs. Yeah, definitely need to block the, okay. So yeah, basically all strategies were focused on beating him as fast as possible, as opposed to actually having a long fight. And they're like, oh yeah, get into peril and do a ton of damage, but I really don't like that sort of Lucario strats. They kind of just ruin the experience, in my opinion. Okay, Cooper can't really. Goombario can't do anything. He can do like 2 damage. Cooper can't really do anything. Bombette, 4 damage. Paracarry. I think Paracarry can. Will still only do. Yeah. Bo could be useful. But she can't attack him. So she can only use out of sight. Lackluster, let's see, Hurricane, Cloud9, useless. Tidal Wave could be useful, but he's not. Just Watt. No question, Watt is by far the best partner for this phase. I do get a partner switch on that turn. So maybe lead with Watt, then on that turn switch to Goombario. So that way I'll be able to do a little bit of extra damage. That might be the optimal strat. Cheesy cutscene. Okay. Actually turbocharge Mario. Because you never know when I'm gonna lose a Okay, always gotta, really gotta guard that. I guess I'll just keep on blocking as much as possible. Either that is useful. Okay, we absolutely have to heal this turn. Everything will pretty much kill us. Let's just use some damage getting that 20 HP. I mean, it means we get to save an item. It's essentially one turn where we don't get damaged. Well, what are you gonna do? Not the circle. Not the circle of doom. Circle of Doom. Okay, I blocked it with Watt. I don't know how, but I blocked it with Watt. That is the absolute important thing. That is extremely vital. That means I get 6 turns. That's 30 damage I can do with Watt. 6 turns where Watt is actually in play. That is so vital. I might actually have a chance. I don't know if you can block with both Mario and your partner. It's going to heal eventually. No, not just Electro Dash. Certainly going to heal. No. We are, however, half dead. So let's double dip. I guess this. And repel gel. I'm surprised that Bowser isn't healing. I don't want this to be too easy. Just get one perfect block. There we go. 30 HP. That's what we were looking for. I mean, we weren't, but we were waiting for it, because we knew it would happen. Actually, before we do that, turbocharge. Circle. Nope, invincibility. Way to waste my, Repel Gel only lasts for like one turn anyway. Repel Gel honestly isn't that good. Circle. Nope, more 30. That's 2 out of 3 heals. So we essentially need to do 189 damage to him, because we're not going to kill him before he heals. Oh, we didn't get the block. That's bad. Yeah, also lost our debuff. Or we got debuffed. Okay, I'm fine with that situation, that development. Quite a bit of damage. Okay, we will be able to survive whatever comes next. Okay, that just happened. That's annoying. stone cap. Might help with poison. Oh, and he's healing more HP! Okay, that's his last heal. Okay, Watt is back. And Invincible. Okay, Watt is back, but Watt can't actually do anything until Mario's back. Okay, Mario's back, and that actually didn't help with the poison. Got it this time, though. Oh, lightning. Oh man, that is almost impossible to dodge. Not the Circle of Doom! Okay, we blocked with Watt again. That's really vital. That is so vital. Okay. Mario's gonna need to heal next turn though, so let's not do that. Let's just do raw damage with Watt. Actually, I can do some damage. I can heal this turn. Okay, what are you gonna do? Swipe. Did not block. That's unfortunate. That's a 0%. I didn't mean to do that. That was the wrong move. This fight was going smoothly. 50 hit damage left. Okay. That's fire. That's poison. That's me being very low on HP. I guess Ultra Shroom? This is gonna be a close fight. I think I've got this. Too early, just a little too early. Again, I mean, it doesn't really matter that much, I guess. I guess we'll just turbocharge Mario. Okay, I just wanted to block that for posterity. I mean, it didn't really do much, but I wanted to block it just for the sake of blocking that. Okay, he's low. We've got this. Apparently, the key was just blocking twice with a Watt. And, of course, he does that, making it better by one damage to actually have attacked with Watt on that turn. Oh well. Oh, that's unfortunate. Mario, you're gonna have to solo the rest of this. Only one more set of 50 healing. But he's low. Oh wait, we got 3 healing items, forgot about the Flux Feast. HP goes up, HP goes down. And you're gonna prolong the inevitable, aren't you? Time to jump. And that's game. Hooray, we beat the game. Somehow. And I like how the bar is still there, zero. So, I never actually did that before. This is my first time actually beating this game. Because in the LP, I never got past chapter 2. I just never finished it. It was this same challenge, I just didn't finish it. Because I stopped doing YouTube. And in my first playthrough, I never actually beat Bowser because I couldn't use a Stone Cap and Pell Gel and stuff. I could use multiple of the same item, healing item though, but I was just bad. And I think I banned Ultra Shrooms maybe, like an idiot. I don't know, I banned too many items. And I also don't think I got a single block, but I got two blocks with whatever, so the blocks were very vital, because each block was essentially 30 damage that Bowser was saving, that I was losing. So getting that those two blocks on Wob were absolutely vital. And because nobody cares about this cutscene, least of all me, let's just do that. And what do you know? Star Spirit saved us all. Cutscenes! Text! Dialogue! So, vote now. Do we leave Luigi, or do we take him to the party? If you hold down on the pipe, you can go through the pipe before Luigi, and you will leave him and he will not attend the party with you. And that is kind of an Easter egg, kind of a glitch, nobody really knows what. I don't know. Luigi didn't really do much, but let's bring Luigi. Anyone who knows about it always ditches Luigi. I feel like not ditching Luigi. So yeah. And then letters, and epilogue, and text, and more cutscenes immediately ends the stream. No. Turns out Cooper was the partner of Chapter 7 all along. And then the other two are just like, what do we do? Nobody knows. And then it's like a letter for me. Cool. Can we open the pause menu? Yes. Does it crash the game? No, we can't actually unequip badges. Sure, let's just look at everything, key items. Yep. We still have these items. Which, in theory, we could use. And we saved all these people. This sure is a map. I actually like the map of this place. Like Goomba Village, Goomba Road. What's that? Mario's house. It's just kind of there. That leads to there. There, and it's all connected. Pleasant Path. Do a ton of tunnels. A toy box. Yoshi's Village. Jade Jungle. Etc. Etc. Mount Rugged. I do like this map. It's interesting. Flower Fields and Cloudy Climb. Shooting Star Summit. The Star Way. The Star Haven. Bowser's Castle. The Peach's Castle. But now it's gone. He used to be right here. I didn't even know that text changed. Then these pipes, etc. It sure is a map, that's all I can really say about that. Can't press any of the other buttons. I can talk to all these people, including that useless toad, who will forever be useless. Quizmo, what are you doing here? I beat all your quizzes. I'd love to take part in a quiz game. Oh, you mean I can't buy stuff? Actually, yeah, let's do this. I'm curious. Let's take a look at that. Any other letters? No. What about any other pages in Luigi's diary? There might be. There are! Sweet, I didn't know that. I think hardly anyone would actually check these pages. These are probably some of the least known things in the game. Even though he erased it. Poor Luigi. Seal the room before he notices that I remodeled without telling him. Didn't mean to read that diary twice. I do like that Easter egg. Can't actually sleep in there. No music either. Nothing in here. Any other places we can go? Castle Descends? I like how this paracarry before Bombette. Lady Bo, specifically Lady, and Sushi after Lackluster. It's not even some weird alphabetical order. And apparently Merlon just isn't there. Can go this way? No. Random Toad says no. Can't heal. What about letters? I agree. How could paracarry be useful? Honestly, let's talk about the characters. Gumbario, very useful. Not so much in the endgame, but he still gave us all the tablets. Cooper, very useful, just depending on when and where. Oh, Koopy Koo, what do you want? Can go through door? No. As for Bombette, one of the most useless partners. Like, absolutely useless. She was probably the most useless. Bo, I mean, she had uses in certain boss fights. Paracarry was actually useful, very useful. Depending on the situation. Paracarry was useful for some boss fights. Sushi... Honestly, Sushi didn't get any use. Like, I'm thinking about it now, but... Sushi might be the least used partner. I only really had to use Sushi for... Like, she was very, very important for one boss battle. And that's it. Never used for any other fights. Her abilities just weren't that useful. Watt, very useful, especially with late game. Being a major character in the final boss, being able to Pierce defense in the Master fight too. Just piercing defense, huge ability. Law was very useful. What else? We have, yeah, just Lackluster. Also pretty useless, but at least he was very useful for grinding. Just fast. I mean, we could have used someone else, but I mean, his ability was useful. Battle skills, not necessarily so much. Can go this way? No. Bring the whole village. Marry up all of those guys, and half the people that were useless. And yeah, that's the game. That's all I really have to say. Think about the bosses. Not just major endgame bosses. Goomba King, okay, but he barely even counts. And by endgame, I mean end chapter. Chapter 1 wasn't very threatening. Like, actually, it was very threatening. Gavin get. That had probably a battle with the most tattles in the game. So, that fight was very, very dangerous. The, Koopa Bros fight, yeah, that's what they're called. As for, yeah, let's not speed this up, actually. Tutten Koopa, he was threatening, but not overly threatening. It was definitely one where I had to kind of follow a script. I didn't really have much liberty for doing stuff, but he wasn't overly bad. Tutten Koopa fight. I mean, yeah, Tutten Koopa wasn't that bad. Amazing Daisies. All the Amazing Daisies that we defeated. What else? There's the, right, Tubba Blubba. Second phase, not that bad, honestly, joke. He had a lot of attack damage for that part in the game. First phase was pretty threatening. Bo basically was vital for that fight. Without Bo, you're doomed. General Guy, that was definitely one of the harder fights. Just because of how many phases it had, that also had a lot of tattles to get. There were a ton of phases. So, honestly, the General Guy fight was pretty creative. I liked it because of how many different badges you kind of needed. Quake Hammer, Spin Smash. It was really Spin Smash's biggest and mainly only use. The Lava Piranha fight was the worst, one of the worst. Again, you basically had no room for anything. You had to just develop a script for that fight. Huff and Puff was a joke. Nothing really more to say. Bo was great for Huff and Puff. Crystal King. Who did I use for Crystal King? I used Paracarry for Crystal King. Yeah, Paracarry was pretty good for Crystal King. I mean, I could have used Lackluster, but Lackluster just would have done a bit less damage. Sushi, I could have used Sushi also, but again, Sushi not necessarily optimal, because Paracarry can just, Paracarry has the damage. Sushi doesn't really have the damage, so Paracarry was definitely the more useful partner for that fight. So Paracarry did actually have the use. And of course, the Bowser fight, which was, yeah. Considering the fact that this was the first time I actually beat that fight, the last time I practiced this, I failed. I think it should be, don't really have anything more to say other than you really need to block all of the attacks, all of the, partner disabling attacks, because losing your partner for 6 turns is bad. And motion blur. And fireworks. Yeah, that would appear to be the game. So, schedule. Today's Wednesday. No streams on tomorrow, and from now on, Thursday streams are actually cancelled. So I'll be streaming Monday, Wednesday, Friday, and possible weekend times for, like, bingo races and other rando stuff. And maybe a late night Thursday. Well, not late night, but, like, evening Thursdays for a little bit also. No stream whatsoever Tuesday. And no stream for a good chunk of Thursday, if there is any. Friday, we do have the new Mario 64 ROM hack that I want to do. Also have my match, my Crystal Cinco Bingo match on Thursday. So that's a thing. So, Ocarina of Time, or just jump right into the Mario hack? Dunno. I might do OOT, and then, like, in 2 weeks or so, do the hack. I don't know. Anyway, this was a long stream. I've been streaming all day, so I am going to end the stream. Meanwhile, for everyone who isn't watching, have a seal. Feel free to follow my Discord, which I will link to absolutely nobody, because nobody is in the chat. Also, Pop Diva's song, right here. And, yeah, end stream.